going to make Sakkarai Pongal. Pongal is the main rice harvest festival in Tamil Nadu. It is celebrated in entire South India also. It is the beginning of the new year in Tamil Nadu. Usually, rice farmers and their family, they usually celebrate this festival when they harvest the new rice. Apart from the farmers, across the region and community, all the people in our state, they celebrate this festival. And Pongal means to boil. That means to bring the prosperity and productivity for the entire new year. This 1 cup of raw rice, glutinous rice, and 50 grams of green gram, mung dhal, and 300 grams of jaggery, which are available in all the supermarket, and saffron, and 2 tablespoons of butter, cashew nut, grated coconut, 1/2 cup, and 1 cup of milk, grated nuts, cloves, cardamom, and food color, and water. Usually in India, people use earthen pot, but for the time reduction, I am using the cooker. Here, I am taking 1 cup of rice and the dhal and mixing together. With 3 cups of water, and 1 cup of milk, then I am closing the lid, and allow it to boil for 20 to 25 minutes. Now I will be making the jaggery with 1/4 cup of water. Allow it to melt. In the meantime, I can melt the butter. While melting jaggery, it's better to keep the flame in low. It is cooked. Get it here. The grated coconut, butter roasted nuts, after all this one, the jaggery mixture and the nut mixture and the coconut mixture, everything will go to the rice mixture, then allow it to boil for few more minutes, then the pongal is ready. I pour the pongal in the plate, then I am garnishing with the pistachio and almond. Now the pongal is ready. Now the time to eat.
Thank you.
It's very good.
Really good. Wonderful.